good to get him back. You know, he brings the energy to the team. You know, he's a leader, and the guys are excited when he's back. You know, he's had a couple good weeks, just trying to bring him back slowly. And, you know, him not playing last week, you know, was just an extra week to kind of let him get his legs back under him, and he came out and had a good week of practice, and he made some plays today.
What was it about Iowa State that made you guys think he could be successful coming in today?
Well, I mean, they are a very, very good defense. I mean, just a grinded out physical type of defense. And, you know, you have to be able to lean on those guys a little bit, you know. So, you know, we still wanted to find ways to get the ball to Tavon and let him get in space. But we also knew that we have to get in there and just get the tough, gritty yards. And, you know, he's our best option at doing that. You know, he was able to take care of the ball, you know, convert on some third and shorts, and, you know, just did a good job today.
Obviously falling short of his 344 yards rushing. But, Tavon, were they keen on him? Because it seemed like whatever they were doing for him was allowing Sean to get what he was getting.
It's what Tavon did last week was supernatural.
Yeah.
I mean, that doesn't happen every week at running back, you know. And he's a guy that just naturally has that it, you know. But we played against a really good defense, and he still did a good job of just hitting up in there, getting the tough yards, and taking care of the ball, you know. But, you know, him to have 80-something yards or whatever on 14 carries is a really good game, you know. And it definitely gave us a good combination of, you know, some speed and some power in the game at all times.
Given where Sean was coming in health-wise, did you monitor him through the game? Was there a place where you said, I don't want to give him the ball this much? Or no?
We just let him loose. I mean, you know, once the game began, I mean, there was no more monitoring. You know, it was just as the game goes on, you know, I didn't know he was going to play that much. You know, I really didn't. You know, Bowie got the first snap of the game, and Sean went in second. And, you know, it's just one of those deals where as a position coach, you just look at your guys and you just try to get a good feel. And at that time, Sean had made a couple runs, and, you know, you just don't want to pull him out the game. You know, so he did a good job, and, you know, I'm sure he's probably a little sore, you know, but, you know, we got 2 or 3 days to kind of rest and, you know, be ready to come back for Kansas, you know, try to play for a location on this next win.
Because, you know, weather.